Midler's 1990 cover of the Julie Gold song From a Distance, the first offering from her seventh studio album Some People's Lives, topped the Billboard Adult Contemporary charts and achieved platinum status in the US. The same year, she starred along with Trini Alvarado as the title character in John Erman's drama film Stella. The third feature film adaptation of the 1920 novel Stella Dallas by Olive Higgins Prouty, Midler portrayed a vulgar single mother living in Watertown, New York, who, determined to give her daughter all the opportunities she never had, ultimately makes a selfless sacrifice to ensure her happiness. The movie scored mediocre reviews, while Midler received her first Razzie Award nomination for Worst Actress Starch. She co-starred with Woody Allen in the 1991 film Scenes from a Mall, again for Paul Mazursky. In the film, Allen's character reveals to his author wife Deborah, played by Midler, after years of a happy marriage, that he has had an affair, resulting in her request for divorce. Midler won an Emmy Award in 1992 for her performance on the penultimate episode of The Tonight Show starring Johnny Carson in May 1992, during which she sang an emotion-laden one for My Baby to Johnny Carson. In 1997, Midler, along with her co-stars from The First Wives Club, Goldie Hawn, and Diane Keaton, was a recipient of the Women in Film Crystal Award, which honors outstanding women who, through their endurance and the excellence of their work, have helped to expand the role of women within the entertainment industry.